No, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say...
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little set of stairs.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know. Can't go back. New reality, right, Sam? Anyway, I'm supposed to be fixing this old guy, right? Here, can you hold this?
What was that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing. Hey, can you just keep the light so I can see, okay? Nice one. Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple. Just try again. Oh. That's more like it. All right. Five, girl. Yeah. Just joshing you. Oh, you were really freaked out.
I was not scared.
No, you just jumped because you wanted to squeeze in some aerobics.
Oh my god. You were totally freaked out too.
What?
No. As white as a sheet.
No, come on. I've been down here enough. This place makes all kinds of sounds. I mean, big old lodge has got to belch out sometimes.
Wait, okay, so you hear that too, right? Josh.
What?
Something's like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
To be like the stupid horror movie
like
people.
A pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace.
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
Not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight whiff of humor.
Joke master!
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally missed yourself.
Josh!
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay, did you at least find the thingy?
Oing. Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
Hello, Earth Cement. You gonna come with me to get my bag?
Yeah, of